This is Tom Katz. Coming up next, Cat's Eye News Special Report. We're going to get up close and personal with the SWAT Cats.
Hey, they're talking about us, buddy. Catch a milk.
Yes, the SWAT Cats. Everyone in Mega Cat City knows who they are. We see them often enough right here on Cat's Eye News. They're saving our tails whenever there's big trouble in Mega Cat City. But who are these two? And how do they do the things they do? Tonight, we're going to take a cat's eye look at the incredible SWAT Cats. With unbelievable action footage. One-on-one interviews with Mayor Manx, Deputy Mayor Callie Briggs, Commander Farrell, and never-before-seen pictures from the SWAT Cat's secret high-tech defense arsenal. And you'll have a chance to test your SKIQ with the SWAT Cat's Inside Quiz. All this and more on our special report, co-anchored from the field by our own Angora.
Yes, Tom, I've been lucky enough to cover the SWAT Cat's incredible career. Lucky in more ways than one. These are two cats you really want in your corner whenever there's trouble. And Mega Cat City has more than its share. Mutants, repulsive reptiles, bizarre bacteria, renegade robots, crazy clowns. You name it, the SWAT Cats have fought it. Even a zombie clockmaker with an army of dinosaurs couldn't whip the SWAT Cats. Even the past masters' fire-breathing dragons were no match for these two. If I were a princess in trouble, I'd know who to call. Deputy Mayor Callie Briggs so beautifully puts it.
The SWAT Cats have saved this city again.
You can say that again. The SWAT Cats.
But Commander Farrell of the Enforcers is never very happy with the SWAT Cats' efforts. Any comment?
Sure, I've got a comment. Those hotshots stopped him, but at what cost?
Those fighter jocks make him look stupid at least once a week.
With all due respect, Deputy Mayor, your SWAT Cats are a menace.
But hey, when you're trying to save an entire city, you sometimes have to break a few rules. Among other things. The SWAT Cats kick tail.
They sure do, Anne, but they don't do it alone. The SWAT Cats have high technology on their side. And here to report on the hardware is our own science reporter, Tiger Stripe.
Hey, thanks, Tom. You know, when you really start to examine the SWAT Cats' secret gadgets, you see how incredible they are. First of all, of course, is the Turbo Cat. Top speed Mach 8, range 1,000 miles, an incredible flying machine. T-Bone flies the Turbo Cat like a hot knife slicing through butter. And ditto Razor dispatching its awesome gadgets. With this kind of teamwork, the Turbo Cat is virtually unstoppable.
Bingo! Missile, do your thing!
controls a full load of specialized missiles, including the Spider Missile. It releases grappling nets to capture bad cats and rescue the good ones. The Octopus Missile releases powerful metal arms that position and open over the target with pinpoint accuracy.
Crud, I'm gonna have to fix that thing.
The Buzzsaw Missile can open even a giant can of worms. And the Mole Missile makes mountains into molehills. And Turbo Blades can really disarm an enemy. The Cyclotron is an air-to-land motorcycle. The SWAT cats use it for ground pursuit. Top speed, 200 miles per hour. And the Cyclotron's loaded with missiles of its own. When the SWAT cats need a quick exit from the Turbo Cat, their ejector seats do the job. And this seat can fly by the seat of its own pants, so to speak. The ejector seat is equipped with missiles and lasers for continued defensive action. Back to you, Tom.
Thanks, Tiger. That was informative and exciting. I hope all you cats in the audience were taking notes, because when we come back, you'll get your chance to test your SKIQ with the SWAT Cats Inside Quiz, and we'll have never-before-seen footage of the SWAT Cats' newest crime-fighting creations coming up next.
Hey, turn it up.
Just when you think you've seen it all, the SWAT Cats amaze us again.
Yes, Tom, there seems to be no end to their ingenuity. T-Bone and Razor sent the already awesome Turbo Cat back to the drawing board. And they equipped it with...
Speed of Heat!
It looks like the SWAT Cats were worried about running out of sky, so now they're ready to kick Criminal Tail right into space. And the SWAT Cats have expanded their air-sea capabilities with the Jet Ski Missile. Johnny shot these exclusive Cat's Eye videos just last week. Protect Mega Cat City, the SWAT Cats just keep trying to one-up themselves. New drop-top missiles. More match-head missiles. Bigger bolo missiles. And Mega Buzzsaw missiles. Dig this, Groundhog missiles. Bet you those bad guys won't ever come out to see their shadows.
And here's a Cat's Eye News exclusive, Anne. A tourist with a home video camera shot these pictures of the SWAT Cats in battle for the first time with their amazing Thunder Truck. But if you think the SWAT Cats need mega vehicles to stop crime, think again. These cats do it claw to claw with the Glovatrix. That gadget just keeps getting better. Case in point, mini Tar-Pedos. Never before seen, and these aliens never want to see them again. But the newest enforcer, Commander Farrell's niece Felina, doesn't mind sharing the sky with the SWAT Cats. A especially when she's left to her own devices.
I can see that, Tom. And the SWAT cats are always popular with City Hall. Mayor Manx gets to play golf while these high-flying heroes save his city. Except for the time the mayor had to save the day himself by taking out a ghost pilot. He did it, of course, with a little assist from the SWAT cats and their cyclotron. It helped the mayor get reelected. The SWAT cats are also very popular with this Cat's Eye News reporter. They've saved my tail more than once. Most recently at the Mega Cat Space Center, where I narrowly escaped being a space bug's breakfast.
And now it's time for our audience to have some fun with the SWAT Cats Inside Quiz.
You think we'll pass, bud?
We've all seen the cyclotron in action. The question is, where is the cyclotron launched from? The Turbo Cat ejector seat? Underneath the Turbo Cat? I don't know. Bingo, as Razor would say, underneath the Turbo Cat. Did you get it? The Glove-a-Trix is good for a lot of tricks. You'd want to use it when you're going to be the bacon in a BLT, or you want frozen blobs for breakfast. Bingo on both.
That's not fair. They're both right.
The goo in this SWAT Cat's gadget is hairball eliminator, cement, dog drool. I still don't know. Solid cement. They turned this saber tooth into a slab of sidewalk.
Thanks, Razor.
And now it's time to name that villain. How many of these really bad cats can you identify?
Piece of cake.
So race you for it, Jake. Dr. Viper.
Okay, Mac and Molly.
A.K.A. the Metallic Cats.
The Passmaster.
What a handful. Dark Cat, Dark Cat.
The Red Lynx. Oh, A.K.A. Yeah. The Ghost Pilot.
Yeah, but he's a great pilot,
Mad
huh?
Cat.
Oh, Crystal Guy. What was his name, huh?
Huh? Crystal Guy. Shard.
Yeah, Rick Shard.
Bugs? Bugs have a name?
Yeah. Bugs!
How'd you do? When we come back, you'll get a chance to fly inside the cockpit of the Turbo Cat for a SWAT Cat's Eye View. So fasten your seatbelts and get ready to rock and roll. Next time you're sitting in bumper-to-bumper traffic on the Mega Cat Expressway, just think of what the SWAT Cats do for a living.
Yahoo! Get ready, Viper. The SWAT Cats are gonna put the big chill on your big plans, man.
But just like the rest of us, Tom, sometimes they have a bad day.
Uh-oh.
Let's kick some tail! Roger. Octopus missiles away!
You just kicked our tail!
Oh, that looks pretty bad, Anne. But the SWAT cats always manage to get themselves out of hot water.
They sure do, Tom. And as you can hear behind us, Mega Cat City never has a quiet day. I'm talking to Deputy Mayor Callie Briggs about some of the close encounters the SWAT cats have pulled her out of. Some of these tight spots. Here's your chance to second-guess the SWAT cats. Okay, pretend you're a SWAT cat, and you're flying against the Red Lynx, the legendary ghost pilot. Your best move now is to... Bingo, Tom, switch to the cyclotron.
SWAT cat can't move a mountain, so?
You take the tunnel.
Okay, you're in the pilot seat. How do you get the last laugh on a giant jokester?
How about a laser sharp retort? That should cut him down to size.
Now you're rocking and rolling against flying futuristic robots with awesome lasers. The smartest move for a SWAT cat faced with superior technology is to...
evade and avoid. Let those tin cans slam into a wall.
Radical.
Well, now you've seen it all from both sides of the cockpit.
You've flown with the SWAT cats on some of their most radical missions. Launched their latest missiles, felt the thrill of victory, and a narrow escape from defeat. But our special report would not be complete without asking the big question Mega Cat City still wants to know.
I'd still like to see you two without your masks.
Who are they, these SWAT cats?
Tom, this just in. Commander Farrell's been called to the site of an explosion in the center of Mega Cat City. We just might have the answer to the SWAT cat's identity.
What?
Freeze! This is a neural neutralizer.
We'll get even with those SWAT cats once and for all.
Yeah, we found out who they are.
It looks like the Metallicats are trying to make a deal. The SWAT cat's real identity for their freedom.
Yeah, that's the deal. Because we ain't going to be reprogrammed by Hackle, and we ain't going back to the Slammer.
I don't deal with scum.
Well, we may not know the SWAT cats' real identities, but we know who they really are. They're the two heroes who keep risking their 9 lives to keep Mega Cat City safe for citizens like you and me. This is Tom Cat.
And Ann Gora, Cat's Eye News. Good night. And whoever you are, SWAT cats, thanks.
Well, pal, I guess Callie will never know who we are.
Yeah, but she knows who to call.
We'll be right back. Thank you.